This is a bar that was just melted, has a value of $215,000. In a couple hours, Brinks will be here to pick it up, and it'll be off to a mint or a refinery to go through the final process of bringing it down to 4/9 metal.